And here we are at Friday the Dog versus the Praying Mantis.
Yes.
The defending champion, Praying Mantis.
Is Praying Mantis a nickname?
I'm not sure.
Is that his...
And they're beginning to face off here. Here it's home turf for the Praying Mantis. So he knows the ins and outs. Look at him going in between the legs of the white
That's
dog, Friday. And Friday quickly springing around. First blow by the Praying Mantis.
Lightning fast
pitch. Friday looks pretty surprised, coming in again.
He looks disoriented. Oh, and again!
Second blow. Very nice. Looked like a right hook. And now the Praying Mantis just sort of fades. Look at him fading. He's fainting.
Look at the confidence.
Taking another couple of swings, but he's done the damage. And now Friday trying desperately to find his adversary again.
He's completely invisible.
Very difficult. Sniffing around.
Biding his time. He's been training all through the spring season. He's in terrific condition. Those are like kung fu moves.
And it looks like the mantis standing there just for all the world like a blade of grass.
Here he comes.
Deadly. Oh, got a bit of his own medicine there, but he hit back just as hard.
Absolutely extraordinary.
And the bell ends the round.
What a talent.
We'll be back for more of this exclusive bout of Friday the Dog versus the Praying Mantis after this.
I can't wait.